Alright, so Waymo saw the light. Masks are no longer required in the car if you're by yourself, per a tweet. So let's see if I do have masks on standby, so if rider support calls in and says, put on your mask, maybe I can explain. But if they insist, then I see no problem with it. So it's not hurting anybody. Yeah. Alright, here we go. They won't.
Your car is good to go.
So I'm gonna try and take 5 rides today, or 4, whatever the heck, 5 stops, in order to make it the most cost effective. So we'll see how that goes. And while we're at it, see if we can get a force merge. If we can turn right fast enough. Go, 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 go. Your lane is empty. Go. Go. No. All right. Well, not a good start of the video, but that's all right. Going all over the service area today. It's gonna be wild. And already we have people staring at us. Lots of good fun. I love it. First unprotected left of the day. Okay, so it's not gonna be. Okay, a little bit of hesitation just to make sure that guy actually stopped at the red light, but he confirmed and went ahead. It's hard to convey how natural this feels. They've done an excellent job. his first ride, instead of taking a left turn on baseline, it wants to go snake through this neighborhood, and then we'll make it to baseline eventually. So speed camera. Really? Well, yeah, Waymo has no problem with that. pretty typical day in traffic, I think, traffic-wise. So this parking lot, and that's where I set my destination. It likes to take that nice and slow. Okay. So I kind of just picked like a bunch of random places. We can test that today. I'll be getting out of the car at a couple stops. Actually, just one, I think. Yeah. Not exactly a crowded parking lot like I thought it might be, but I don't think I've ever been over here, so. There we go, right on the money. Alright. See you next time. Thank you.